Okie dokie, well, morning everybody, and back on again, it's time for some Gems of War. And, once again, as you can tell, it's dark, so it's 6:46 a.m., and I did state this in my Twitch description. I'm having TV issues right now. It just keeps blacking out, just trying to get my stream put together, and blink, screen blacks out. Having to turn it off and turn it back on. Turn the TV off and turn it back on again, and keep working on my stream, and blacks out once again, and then turn it off, turn it on, continue working on trying to put my stream together, and boom, blacks out again, and then just doing this. So don't be surprised if you see the screen black out every so often. So I need a new TV. It's just a matter of trying to find a TV that's no bigger than 32 inches, two, that has plenty of hookups in the back, because I need to be able to hook up my my VCR DVD combo. I need to be able to hook up I think it's either my PS2 or my bootleg Nintendo. So, but yeah, and then I'm actually almost there on my tablet. I can't get the chat going on my tablet, so like yesterday I gotta use my cell phone, which has occasional Wi-Fi reception issues. So if I can't get either one of these working, I'm probably gonna have to call off the stream, because I can't really do it without chat. So sleep wise, it actually didn't go that bad. I think I laid down around midnight. A few minutes later, I woke up around 4 a.m. and then just started tossing and turning for a couple hours until my alarm went off. So, slept better, but not by a whole lot. Like I said, tablet's almost up and running. It hasn't crashed. Or let me rephrase that. It didn't crash this time. It just... The box won't pop up, so it's kind of frozen. And but otherwise, it's a new week, so most of the time it's just gonna be spent on getting all the new week stuff taken care of, and also like usual, just drinking water, trying to ideally at least get a 12-hour fast going. Whoops, wrong button. Okay, I gotta fix something. Hit the wrong thing. No, it's over there for some reason. So, yeah, I've been having I had an issue with this yesterday. So yeah, but just gonna start things off with Toadfolk. Tales Under the Yoke. It was just the first thing that popped up when I... firing up my computer and all that, firing up the media player. This album came up. Close enough.
Try that again.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
And I also forgot to mention, like I've been doing, I got the Perfect Tower 2 running in the background right now, and it looks like my tower's about to get destroyed. So expect some lagging. You would think it's Easter. Friggin' eggs. tell me the game's frozen up. Restarting my controller. There we go. It's gonna have to be cheaper than 300. Morning, Keith. Whoops. Hey, Dell. My Twitch app crashed. It's a bit pricey. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Dodge the frozen one. Oh, more match. I've been having great luck with matchups lately. I think last week I barely squeaked by, only winning one single table. Dodged it.
Sighed a tired toad in a shabby green robe. He was staring at the once beautiful mushroom house, masterfully carved by himself a long time ago.
Yeah, game's gonna freeze
now,
up.
It was just an old, crooked building with pale moss and thick spider web covering every curve and window. The entrance with a round oaken door almost collapsed, and a part of the cap roof fell off. Last pair of winters were obviously too harsh, even for such a carefully planned architecture. It was one of the first projects that he mastered all by himself.
I would think Tannenbaum would be in there.
Of the great bog. He was then noticed after 5 years of honest hard work. He was invited to plan a project of the Royal Castle, together with a few more famous carvers from the far swamps. It is hard to describe what a huge honor it was for him, and as he saw his name, Grog the Builder, woven with a golden thread amongst others on the huge royal carpet decorating the main castle hall, he stood there, dazed with a clear.
Guess
this
I do.
Is it. This is the biggest creation of my life. However, it was surprisingly painful to
16.
See
oh, yeah.
insignificant old creation in front of him slowly vanishing. It was an ordinary house for a simple toad family, but it was where everything started. Well, muttered Grog the Builder to himself, waking up from his own thoughts. This family needs a new home anyway.
Oh, never mind.
And I will.
So close to getting a chat screen, but then the Twitch app crashed once again.
Thing, in a simple way, I've ever made before.
Just want to take it. Something like that. Brown purple. Silver. Oh, okay, just that one single blue at the bottom. Yeah, that's what I figured. Extra magic. Green went white. Thank you.
caught attention for the little toad playing with his friend in the late summer evening.
Hush, what was that? I didn't hear anything, but it could be fish or just the bees. No, no, replied the first toad, a little worried. There is surely something bigger than a fish, and it moves above the water. In that moment, a sharp boat's edge appeared out of the plant's thickness. An old frowning toad was sitting on that boat, made of a dried, oiled water lily, with two big sacks on each side of it. Focused on his own thoughts, he did not smile. The children could say that he was a friendly creature.
Good evening, little folks, said the old toad. Coughed.
I hope I did not disturb your peaceful day. I am just passing by to see if the south corner of the swamp already has something to offer. What is it the swamp can offer you? Asked one of the little toads with undisguised interest. The finest berries in all the kingdom, of course. Now, have a good evening, little ones. I've got no time to waste.
With these words, he made two strong pushes with his beautiful, lightweight paddle and disappeared behind the low willow branches.
Who was that?
Check.
Asked the youngest toad.
That was old Bog, the berry belly, said the other one proudly. My granny told me stories about him and his craft. He doesn't want but as far as I know, every cure potion we've got for winter is made out of these rare berries he finds. Oh, it is getting late. Let's get back home before everyone starts to worry about us. I want to be a boat toad too when I grow up, cried the youngest toad with a smile, catching up with his friend.
It's like mere moments before the chat box comes up on my tablet and then just crashes right then and there. Yeah, I know. Yeah, new PC, new TV, new tablet. But on the other hand, too, I think all of my equipment is at least 5 years old. I think my TV is almost 10 years old. I know my PC, I bought it at least 5 years ago. My tablet, it's probably at least 10 years old. I know I bought this during the early to mid 2010s. So, just everything I got is old.
It was a dark winter night, and the wind was howling like a thousand beasts. For 3 days, a hunter was chasing a peculiar creature, a fairy lover of the Great Ball. It was such a great thing to come across this bug that its shadowed nature started to grow over with dozens of strange stories and myths. Some believed that it was a witch trapped in a body of an insect. The others thought that it could make your deepest dreams come true. The hunter himself heard a lot of unbelievable stories like that, but did not believe in them to the least. The only thing he learned from his father is that it was a very rare creature with some half-magical properties, and that its meat could feed a few toad families for at least a month long. So with full dedication, he was chasing the bug over the snow hills and turning his sticking above the frozen ground. When the hunter grew weary after hours of his run, he decided to make a humble camp with a bonfire beneath an old oak tree to warm his tired bones. He dozed off on a soft bed of moss, and suddenly, truly fairy creature appeared in front of him, floating behind the flames.
Is that a shiny?
I know what you want, hunter, whispered the bug, and you have a choice. You can try to kill me and bring me back to your spot.
Yeah, that's a shiny.
The joy of your folk. Or you can make your bow sing the most beautiful song. And if my heart sings to it as well, I will make my dearest dream of yours come true. The hunter kept silence for a while, then stood up, took out his bow, and started playing as if it was a harp. A beautiful melody resonated.
Oh, it is? Okay, so it does work like that.
The fairy bug started to swing slowly. When the song was finished, the bug said, tell me, hunter, what is it you wish? I wish to feed everybody this way, so that no one would starve in this long time.
Just figured it'd be possible for your opponents to have shiny troops, but not you. Wish, yeah, I didn't.
Replied the fairy bug.
Yeah, the first one reduces mana cost, second one like increases their spell effectiveness, I think, and then the third one lowers the mana cost further.
Met the hunter that night.
I think they that's how it works.
Believe their eyes, but each cellar of their mushroom houses was full of every sort that could be enough to feed them the whole winter, and even the neighboring swamp east of the Croaked Forest. The hunter told them his story, and from that time, everyone in this swamp and in the whole kingdom afterwards called him Fog, the Singing Bird.
Yeah, can't touch anyone. Okay, off to the next one. Too much of a good thing. Something like Lucifer Rising or something like that. Yeah. Lucifer Analog? The Specter of the Duke? This kind of strikes me as a one-off album. Like, just somebody went out, bought a keyboard, made an album with it, and then just set the keyboard in the corner of his room, and that particular person's never seen and heard from again. Yeah, I saw that too. Use those arcane beast ones. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do PvP. I'm thinking between PvP and Journey, PvP is gonna be the quicker and easier. Get that out of the way first. Because I'm thinking a journey is probably going to take a while.
It's time to do.
Night? Isn't Tesla a night? Alright, back up. Just go ahead and get this. Whoa.
All I need.
Save souls. So I'm guessing the egg is not a knight. Souls. I gotta type some down real quick. Your strength. Guardian of law. Level 2. Yeah, game barrier. And then, brilliant aura. Blue, green. Presumably this one? that's all set. Freaking 32 of them. Okay. Oh, yeah. Should be it. Wild orb. Oh, I already have one. On the border. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, man. See you next time. And the way it's looking, too, I'll probably still be on when you get back. Jesus Christ. Since I already have the notepad out. I'll use the celestials. Celestial two stones. One stinking hit point.
Mana surge.
Yeah, I think this is where I need to switch back. Gotta do a little bit of notepad Olympics. Gotta do some cutting and pasting. What are the enemies on there? Can silence you? So we'll go with that one. Shoot, still got a campaign going. Totally forgot about that. Guess I don't get a turn. Okay, back to PvP. Thank you. feeling it. Still shielded. Can't do it. So, go clucking. Green? Nope. You're gonna be hearing that a lot. Mirror match. Go. Oh, got lucky. You're gonna be hearing that a lot too. It ain't needed anyway. Well, I turned to shit quick. Now it's my fault. She's dead. Oh, got lucky. He didn't need it anyway. And then, I gotta break off once again. I gotta look at my campaign. Purple. This one. Meow. Meow. Overkill. Six of one, half a dozen of the other. Might be an early bail here. Just about to bail, too. Yeah, this really seems like I'm picking on the little guy, but this is not any kind of weakness or power trip or anything like that. It's just I'm trying to get to tier 1 as quickly as possible. Because for those that don't know my journey, I got about 32 battles on there. So that's going to be a pretty much an all-Mornin project right there. So the sooner I get PvP out of the way, the better. Oh, there goes one. There goes my mana. There goes two. Pretty fucking embarrassing if I lose this. Hey, RNG got off its ass. Yeah, pretty damn bad. Only got one of them. Needs a filter, or at the very least make it so I can refresh the board with like glory and not gems. got lucky. Maybe. And then I gotta do something here real quick. Gotta look something up. Need to get the manacles up and running too. My surge.
Yes.
Oh. That'd have been nice to have had on the last battle. Okay, I ain't in the mood to fuck with that. I'm just gonna stick with the same group. Feel? There goes one. Actually, it's the only one. Huh? Oh, okay. Yeah. Been lucky so far. It hasn't blacked out, but it was doing it quite a bit earlier when I was trying to put my stream together. There goes one. Well, it's going now. All four of them are going to blow. Play this at work fairly often. surge. Much for that. Okay. Nice recovery. Maybe. Eventually, yeah. But again, I have to... I can't just buy any old TV. It's gonna almost feel like I'm buying a new car. Can't get a single fucking bar match. There we go. Yeah. It can't be any bigger than a 32-inch. I'll probably just go to Walmart. Gotta do a few more battles. I'm thinking it has to be a TV. It doesn't have to be a smart TV or anything like that. It could just be a. It could just be a cheap one. Yeah. Oh. Having an ice storm definitely helps. Win one or two more. Again. Of course not. Get into my journey. Like I said, I'm probably gonna be in there a long time. Nickel and diamond. Oh, got lucky. More stinking hit points. Just shoot him. So too, Keith. So too. Can we not freeze, please? gotta keep the turn.
Don't surprise me.
Since it looks like my tablet is not gonna work, I'm gonna go and switch wires. There we go, now we got the pop up. So yeah, I gotta go ahead and break off for a few. Especially now I'm at a good stopping point, cause once I come back it's gonna be the journey and it's gonna take a long time. Basically, I went all in and bought all the sickles, all the cards, everything, so the works. And okay. The screen was kind of blurry there at first. I'll be back.
Thank you.
Oh, Genesis. Actually, let me back that up. Yeah, that's not even the original artwork. In fact, let me see if I can dig it up. That back glass, to my knowledge, that's not the original. Haste making waste. Let me know if that link doesn't work. All right. But yeah, that's the original. About to start on the journey. Ugh, Canada Dry. Okay, so I'll go ahead and call it good there, but yeah, I gotta get back into the game. And then, let me do something here real quick. This really ain't gonna be the tail end, weird. Yeah, I'm gonna be on a while longer. Insofar as my cell phone doesn't start fucking up on me. Thank you.
Here come the guards!
Matters. I guess jewelry.
Thank you.
taking hit point. Bug.
Oh, okay.
Excuse me. Oh, thanks, Weird. Oh, shit, yeah. Bunny Nog's gotta get taken out immediately. Yeah, it takes all their armor off, too. Gonna take a while, huh? Oh, rope dart, yeah. Whoops. Whoops. You got to go, buddy. All but one. lucky ability. Yeah, right when I saw that. Mm-hmm. Granted, not quite as much as my Rock Band team, but still pretty good. Kind of a wonky ability. But this, otherwise, this could be a good way to close out a battle. Like, when all the enemies are under 100. So the mighty has fallen a little bit, huh? Just, horsed up by competition or something? That's kind of what I meant. Just more guilds joining in and stuff like that. Kind of being squeezed out. So, real quick, I'm gonna work on this for a little bit. It's 1,000 days old. I guess leave it on so you guys can at least see what I'm on, see what I'm doing. Up and running real quick. Grab that. I just wanna put these, I'm hoping you guys are able to see it well. Yeah, just these ores here, just putting them in the crusher and the oven and all that. Just trying to make bars. Got a worker making these black gems for me. So let's go back here. Okay, we're all good to go. Let's get the purple bars going. Get them in the crusher. And the rest of this, yeah. Definitely gonna be doing the rest of this stuff during the stream, so I'll just go ahead and call it good on that. And then I'm gonna pick another album, looking for kind of a night themed one. Are you talking the weapon? Yeah, it's pretty much once in a lifetime chance right there. Practically a once in a lifetime chance right there. The hell? Is it just me or is this a bit of a graphics glitch?
Thank you.
Oh, that's right, orc armor. This one again. Yeah, I know. Kind of a stinking kingdom. I would hope so. I mean, I'm kind of going all in on this. Huh?
Really not.
Yeah, like I said, it's kind of a wonky ability. 106 damage to all other enemies. You gotta pick the one that he's not gonna hit.
There. Probably not. He's from the ghetto up in here. Yeah. have spell armor?
Yeah, she did. Yeah, I saw that too. So it's gonna be a long one. Let's throw something in there. Yeah, I gotta use the bathroom. Still got almost an hour on that. So I'll just go ahead and do this. I'll be back. Yeah, I forgot to say, I shouldn't be gone too long. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break my fast and have some cottage cheese. It's been sitting in my fridge for almost a week and I haven't eaten any of it. So I like to dig into it before it gets spoiled rotten. Game at the moment. surprisingly. Copy it. Thank you. focus here tonight. Just looking for another one.
Thank you.
Oh, almost, but not quite. One stinking hit point. Yup. Yeah, that's actually one franchise for me. I don't hate it, but it just goes in one eye and out the other. I think I read The Hobbit, like, many years ago. But, kind of the same thing there, it just... One exception on that. The 1970s cartoon, The Hobbit, that there was it's actually a pretty cool movie. Like the animation and stuff. Legendary animator, Ralph Bakshi, he was the one that made that. Very, very rarely. 40% kicked in. Fuck you. Yeah, too bad that don't happen often. Killing a summon is the very moment it pops up. Again. Didn't help. Thank you. And, yeah, I'm definitely shutting down once the journey's over, too. So, I'm actually kind of going a bit over long. Not to mention, like yesterday, skies are pretty gray outside too. I kind of need something else I keep forgetting to mention throughout the days. I used to do my grocery shopping around 6 p.m. like in the evening. Recently, I've switched it to the morning, like somewhere around, like right now. Like, normally I'd be shutting down about now and then getting ready to go grocery shop, but yeah, I just prefer to do it during the mornings. Deader. Fuck. Into a tangle. Probably. all three of them on him. Oh, it's got off to a bad start. Yeah, I think there she is to kill. Some greens, please.
Yes.
Turn right, staring at me in the face. Over. Oh, almost, but not quite. One stinking hit point. Yeah. I'd like to hope so. Huh.
Yeah. Oh, not enough. I tried. I only got third. Yeah, that was it. You can... Yeah, that's...
I should kind of beat me to it. Kept buying more and more of these. That's it, huh? Just 400. I figured I would have maxed it up by now. Thanks, girl. Yeah, that's a solid gray outside. Oh, don't freeze up. All that. Let me go ahead and ascend real quick. I'll do that later. Okay, but yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. What hell of a session today, so productive as hell, but yeah, gotta get going on my stream video, gotta get that prepped up, exported to YouTube. I need to get my grocery shopping taken care of, like I've been saying. The skies are a solid gray right now, so it looks like it might be raining here, so I need to get in, you know, I need to get in, get back home before the shit hits. Definitely need to get going on my blog as well, and like has been going on, I got stuff from yesterday that I still got to get taken care of as well as today's stuff, and then Monday is the official posted up day, so I got to put the finishing touches on my whole entire blog before I get it sent off, so I'm gonna have a busy day today. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody, I appreciate that, and I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.